I'm Joshua Stewart. I used to be a coward who fantasized about the zombie apocalypse. But now it's happened. And humanity is dying. Only pockets of us are surviving, and I'm one of them. And I follow this checklist. And if I can teach you this checklist, then you can survive as well.
Step one. Visit http://getthrough.gov.nz. Step 2. Prepare a survival kit.
The things you need to have in a zombie apocalypse.
A sleeping bag. A first aid kit. Spare clothes. Playing cards. Hand warmers. Magnifying glass. A zombie knife. Torch. Knife sharpener. A sun hat. And finally, your weapon of choice. Mine is the cricket bat.
Shit, tired of getting shot at, tired of getting chased by the police and arrested. Niggas need a spot where we can kick it, a spot where we belong, that's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood.
Nah, man,
where do niggas go when we die? Ain't no heaven for a thug, nigga. That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs getting free, and you gotta be a G.
Waking up is the easiest part of the day, as challenges lie ahead of these survivors. Today is a scavenging day. Our two survivors will be looking for the primary source of their energy, Cocoa Pops. Guns are not ideal, as they are loud and require ammunition, and there's nothing an angry zombie is attracted to more than a loud gunshot finishing off one of his brethren. Never go out alone. Staying together is key to survival. Better keep a lookout, as zombies could be lurking anywhere.